So let's first talk about hydraulic fracturing, its history and its perceptions among the public. Energy and water are inextricably linked. Energy and power production require water for things like thermoelectric cooling, hydropower, energy mineral extraction, fuel production, whether that's fossil fuels, biofuels. Water production, processing, distribution, and end use also require energy. To pump water, to convey and transport water, for water treatment, and for acquiring surface and groundwater for our drinking water. So these things are intimately linked. You can't have energy without water, and you can't have water without energy. The challenge we face today are increasing demands for sources of water, combined with changing land use patterns, population growth, aging infrastructure, and climate change. All these pose significant threats to our water resources. Failure to manage our waters in an integrated, sustainable manner will limit economic prosperity and jeopardize both human and ecosystem health.